do what we got it here. A 2020 XR. Smoke corner. Smooth through there. I may be faster on this than the speed triple. I don't know. The confidence this bike inspires. My buddy Jordan tested this whole session so damn fast. This section is just bumpy as hell, man. You just fly through here. It's demoralizing. Get some XR. The tires, they make all the difference in the world. Those Messlers that I was trying yesterday, the Racetech RR, they're okay, but they got a couple of minor slips. Granted, the tires were brand new. These Michelin Cup 2s, like nothing I've tried. Easy.
This thing's just underpowered, man. That's the only problem I have with it. Like, it's perfect in almost every way, but it doesn't have.
It's just momentum.
Yeah.
Just, you know, corner speed.
Yeah, that's about all you can. I'm not wearing boots or leather, so I got tennis shoes.